What's going on, y'all? It's your boy, the 21st Century. I'm here with Derrick Simmons. What's going on, dude?
What's up? What's up? Thanks, man, for coming out.
Definitely, man. That movie was a straight classic, Jumpoffs, and also Women Do It Better. Like, explain it to the public real quick.
All right, we did Jumpoffs and Women Do It Better. The first one was Jumpoffs. It's about how five different players, different guys, how they play the field. We had the rebound player who only dates girls on the rebound. We had the defensive player who's a compulsive liar, two-time All-Star player, and oops, the cheap hustler player. And then we came back with Women Do It Better, which is the women's version. And it's showing how women are better and smarter cheaters than men.
Right. Now let's talk about this domestic abuse film. This is going to be critically acclaimed.
Right.
Could you explain it, though?
Right. The next film I'm doing is called Nobody's Perfect. And it's a film about domestic violence, and it's about a guy who, I don't want to give too much of the story away, but it's about a guy with a perfect image, and as soon as he gets married, he becomes a control freak, and domestic violence occurs.
Right. Now, where do you see your film company going within the future?
I plan on doing everything. Comedy, horror, sci-fi, you know, I want to do it. So I wrote five films and I'm still writing them. Right after I do Nobody's Perfect, I'm going to start shooting the movie Oops, which is going to be another romance comedy. And it's about Oops, the character from Women Do It Better and Jumpoffs.
Right. Now, what would be your dream role? If you had to play any role, you've been in the business, you've been in over 100 films.
Right.
You've made a lot of history, stuntman.
Right.
What would be your dream role?
My dream role? I'm still writing it. I'm still writing my dream role. Because in Women Do It Better, I played four characters. And, you know, I'm still writing my dream role. You know, I look forward to 5 years from now doing an Oops Madea movie.
Absolutely.
You know? So.
Absolutely. That was a good answer because it let me know how hungry you are.
Oh, yeah.
Please support this man. He's doing his thing. Mainsworld365.com giving you the exclusive. If you wasn't here, you missed out. Classic movie, Jumpoffs and Women Do It Better. Peace, y'all. Y'all go look out for that. It's on DVD. You can check it out on Netflix, but please support it. Peace, y'all.
Peace.